Captain, she's highly trained. Deception, infiltration, extraction. She's special forces.
Iden Versio. Inferno Squad. Commander Versio. He must be important. Look at me. So let's talk facts. That's what I'm here for. You have the activation code. I've got the ability to help you out. Just give me the code. You know we can really use someone like you. Just help me and I'll help you. It's that easy. I'm gonna get what I want eventually. My best technicians are slicing into your droid right now. Take on my offer. All I want is the code. The Empire's time has come. You don't have to go down with it.
You're right. The Empire's time has come.
VZ-626. VZ-626.
What have we here? An ID-10 tactical droid. Your wing were advanced in the ID-9. Slicing into you is not going to be easy.
Might I suggest a less invasive procedure?
Wish I could, but we don't have the droid's access code.
Might I suggest finding the access code?
The captain's working on that in the detention center. Until then, the only way to access this droid's data is to pry the memory core out of its shell.
Analysis shows this ID-10 has been modified with an electric...
The ID-10
has been remotely activated.
Droid, execute the plan. Download the ship's schematics from the computers, then come find me.
Attention crew, we have an enemy droid on the loose. Send reinforcements immediately. That is what I would say. Don't touch that. That's not allowed.
Use the ventilation system to reach me.
You worry too much. Do I? You know who's in a cell phone, right? Something shot Imperial. Special forces.
Command wants a report on that Imperial transmission we intercepted. Thanks. We need any information that could be crucial.
Command is expecting updates before Endor if possible.
Taking longer than expected. The encryption is surprisingly complex. I'll do what I can to hurry things up, but no promises.
I'll pass it along.
There are too many rebels outside my cell. Find another way.
Imperial message, then we capture a special forces troop. Plus, they just located the new Death Star.
Contact me when it's done.
How does it look?
You were right. The entire Tenet power company is fried.
You're right on time.
I'm moving to the communications center.
Copy that.
Once I've located and destroyed the stolen Imperial message, I will signal for extraction. Droid, open the cell.
Hey, that's enough! You're locked up until after Endor. After that, we'll figure out what to do.
Check on that Imperial transmission again. We're almost out of time.
I got yelled at last time. I'm not going back in there.
Slice, please.
For the last time, please stop interrupting me. Imperial encryption is very...
I've located the encrypted intel.
Far side of Endor.
There we will wait for the rebels to attack. Then.
Purge complete. There's nothing for the rebels to learn.
Attention! An Imperial prisoner has escaped. She is extremely dangerous. Find her!
H task. It's time.
Beginning preparations.
I'll secure a blaster and reach the extraction point. I'm on the move.
So is the Corvus.
Joy, disable them.
Thank you.
Casualties. Looks like you're still second in command.
Oh, I'm patient. I can wait.
Agent Miko, those jump calculations were perfect.
Thank you, ma'am. Hope the landing wasn't too rough.
Been through worse. Remember the Jawbess incursion?
Still haunts my dreams.
Contact the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. And the message?
The fleet's location is still safe. Today, the Rebellion dies.
Thank you.
all of them. Regroup and prepare to move out.
Regrouping.
Clear.
Okay. Let's copy all of them. Those rebel commanders must have already moved on.
We should too.
We're near platform 4.
Is there a shuttle there?
No, TIE fighters only.
Even better.
We should move carefully. We don't know how many rebels are out here.
No, we'll deal with them the same as the rest. Today we wipe out that scum once and for all.
Look alive, agents. We can grieve later. Right now, we need to move.
On you, Commander.
We need to reach Platform 4 and secure those TIE fighters. That's our only way back to the Corvus. Agent Miko, scout ahead.
Yes, Commander.
Agent Hask, contact the Eviscerator. I need to speak with the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. Patching you through now.
Admiral, Inferno Squad is evacuating Endor. What's the situation?
Vice Admiral Sloan has ordered a retreat. We're pulling out of the system. Make it to your ship, Commander. Survive. I will send you the rendezvous coordinates.
Yes, sir. We'll contact you when we reach the Corvus.
I don't understand how this happened. The trap was perfect.
Someone made a mistake. High Command overlooked something crucial again.
No. There has to be more to it. The rebels were outnumbered and outgunned.
It's simple. The Emperor underestimated the strength of our enemy, and we paid the price.
Commander, permission to speak freely.
Granted.
I know we're alone, Iden, but that sounded treasonous.
Look to the sky, Hask. It's not treason if it's the truth.
Heads up, Commander. Rebel patrol headed your way.
Thank you, Agent Miko. We'll take care of them. I have a visual on the patrol.
We should slaughter them where they stand.
Rein it in, Agent. You don't fire until I do.
Apologies, Commander. Of course.
If it were that easy, the Empire would have fallen over Yavin 4. Even if it were, this moon's still crawling with Imperials. We're not out of this yet.
Fire!
Taking them down!
Neutralize.
It's what they deserve. Commander, I put eyes on a rebel ambush. We lost a shuttle and our men are overrun.
Keep scouting, Agent. We'll see what we can do.
Special forces.
That's the point, Sergeant.
All the same, we're in your debt, Commander.
Commander, I'm hearing reports of enemy transports landing across Endor. They're deploying troops all over this moon.
We won't be here much longer.
Commander, look.
TIE fighters are on the top level, Commander.
We won't make it unless we take out every threat on the ground.
Then that's what we're gonna do. Agent Hask, you're with me.
Ready when you are.
On my mark.
An ATST!
We need to take down that walker! That armor's too strong for blast
win.
Officer ahead!
Rebels neutralized.
The platform is ours. Get to the lift. Meet me at the top to secure those ties.
Yes, ma'am.
Copy.
Commander, contact on the platform. Enemy forces are sabotaging our ships and preventing an escape.
Take them down, and secure the TIE fighters for our escape.
Suppress and extract.
I'm looking forward to it.
Disable, now.
Push forward! Ready for retreat.
Yes, Commander.
Joy, disable them. Agent Miko, that's your TIE fighter.
I'll cover you until you escape.
No, leave now. I'm first in, last out.
Secured. See you up there, Agent.
Admiral created Inferno so something like this wouldn't happen again.
I know. Hard to believe this is all that's left.